Cheers. All right, Justin. Cheers, buddy.
Come on.
Calm down.
No, just cover your head. Hey, cover your head.
Cover your head like this.
Huh?
Hey, good morning, Jake Paulers. What's flipping Gucci, y'all? You already know I got that red snapback on. I'm flipping, killing the game as much as I possibly can on this lovely flipping morning.
Shut up, dude. I'm vlogging here.
Damn it.
I'll come up there. Hey, I'm coming up there. Hey, you son of a...
Love my friends, they're so supportive of me every day, bro. Anyways, got the red snapback on. Killing the flipping game, bro! Mom!
Family?
And I'm so excited because it is another day in the new Team 10 house, guys. Yo! Yo, what? Yo, guys! I'm trying to f***ing vlog, dude. What is this? Yo, Uncle Nathan, what's going on, dude?
I really don't know.
Hey! Yo!
Hey, stop,
yo, chill!
Hey!
You vlog out here!
I'm so sorry, guys. I'm just trying to do my intro. Dude, oh my gosh. Yo, I don't know what the flip sauce just happened. Uncle Nathan, are you good, dude?
Yeah, yeah.
I was just trying to do my intro.
Now we're here.
Jake Paulers, I'm so sorry about that, huh? Anyways, new house, new me. We got the waterfall working. Oh my god, just listen.
Wow.
No, but party people, y'all are locked in. Put your vlog belts on because it's about to get lit. A lot going on today. Perk flipping, usual red snapbacks and everything, bro. The vlog belts are on. And Uncle Nathan, back up.
Why?
Back up, bro. Back to flip off.
Oh,
I'm good. It's okay. Warm up. Warm up.
Bubble butt. Bubble, bubble, bubble butt.
Practice makes perfect. We got a big squad here today. I'm talking Nick Round, I'm talking Team Nen, I'm talking Min, I'm talking Meme, I'm talking Beam. Everyone is here. I don't know why, but that backflip flipping got me going. I'm feeling hype. I'm trying to dive into the flipping pool.
Yeah!
The
backflip got my boy going.
I'm about to dive in, baby.
Are you silly?
I'm still gonna send that first link in bio.
Woo!
Woo! 10 out of 10.
Can I upload the video at your mom's house?
We're uploading the video at Cap's mom's house! It's so cold, bro! Apollo!
I'm going again!
My mom's a man! Still got that red snapback on, though! Oh!
Good boy, buddy!
Shake it off.
It's alright.
Good boy, did you like that? Did you like that?
Oh, God.
I'm dirty. Let's send it again.
Are you silly?
I am silly. I lost the snapback.
No!
I'm going in. I got it. It's okay. Good boy. Come on, buddy.
Well, there's a lot going on, to say the least.
Anyways, party people, like I flippin' said, it's lit every single day. I don't even know if I said that because they messed up my intro, but I'm Jake Paul. You guys are the Jake Paulers, and it's lit every single day, bro. Welcome to my flippin' life. Y'all got your vlog belts on like we talked about earlier. Let's get this thing flipping going. BRB.
Hey, we are back, guys, and I hate to change the mood a little bit, but I'm just being real with you guys, and this is a vlog, and a lot of stuff happens in our lives that sometimes isn't on camera, and this is like one of those moments. So basically last night, Anthony and I, we were at the store. I was like playing with Apollo. I like recorded this like little Instagram video.
Jake, what are you doing?
We were kind of just chilling, like hanging out, finished the vlog, like whatever was going on, buying stuff for the new house. This girl like comes up and like starts playing with Apollo. It was a mom. And then she says to me, she says, my daughter says that you're like somebody.
Something with 10.
Yeah, she was like, you guys are something to do with 10? And I was like, yeah, like we're team 10. Like, hey, what's up? Like, hi, how you doing? Nice to meet you. And then like the whole mood changed.
Vibe.
Yeah, just like changed. And she goes, I know this is probably weird for me to tell you this, but tomorrow will be 1 year from the day my daughter passed away. And I didn't really know what to say. I was like, I'm so sorry to hear that.
When someone tells you that, you're just like caught off guard instantly.
But then she proceeded to say that her younger daughter was really hurt by it and
had PTSD.
Yeah, had like post-traumatic stress syndrome from that and was like getting counseling and like therapy and stuff for
she's there right now
to basically be able to cope with her older sister passing away. And my heart was broken. Like, I was like,
that's intense.
Yeah, her name is Ashley, and she said that her daughter Ashley like watches our videos to like cheer up and help like make her feel better. And basically she asked me to make a video for Ashley, so I made her a video. I basically said, Ashley, like, hang in there. I'm so sorry for these times that you're going through, and to stay positive and to keep on smiling, which is something I talk about all the time. I think this kind of shows and makes everything kind of come full circle and makes me happy that I'm able to be positive and hopefully make other people smile or encourage them to smile or just to stay positive about everything in life. Because you never know what life is going to throw at you. I mean, everyone has their own issues. Everyone has their own problems and stresses that they deal with. But I made this video, and the mom, like, just jumped and, like, hugged me. And, like, it got, like, super emotional. She was, like, relieved, like, that I made this video for her daughter. And she goes, thank you so much. Like, that meant so much to me. I, like, work full-time and have a whole family to support. I'm going through a lot right now. These times are tough. And, like, literally, it's 1 year tomorrow of my daughter. I'm like, come here, buddy.
Oh, what's up, Apollo?
Apollo was there too. And that 1 year mark is today. And she goes, I want you to have this. And gives me this wristband. She said, like, you would have loved my daughter. And so I put this wristband on, and I've been wearing it for like the past day. It has her daughter's name on it, Paige. I did the math on how old she was. I asked the mom how old her daughter was when she passed away. And she said 21. It really like hit me then on how crazy this life is that we live in, and how you truly have to be the happiest you can be every day. And she goes, my daughter was a singer. You should check out her music. It's on iTunes. And so a couple hours later, again, this is like off the vlog, I went on iTunes and I just like started playing one of her songs. And the title of it was, There's No Time to Waste. It's crazy to me because it's basically the same thing as like living your life to the fullest and becoming better every day. It's like there's no time to waste. Like, act now. Live your life to the fullest and now. And so I played the song, and it was like, honestly, truly one of the most beautiful songs I've heard. Anthony started recording me.
My man was sitting down while I was playing ping pong and just listening. He played it back like, how many times? He played it over and over like 10 times.
I was wearing her this wristband, which says Paige on it, and I was playing her music, and I literally felt like she was like there with us. And like, it all of a sudden hit me that like this mom is going through so much. Their daughter, who's a Jake Pauler, Ashley, is going through so much, and it kind of all just hit me. I wanted to help. I still want to help. I tried to reach out to the mom on Facebook, but if anyone knows Ashley Buxton or anyone in that family, please reach out to them and tell them I want to meet Ashley. I want to help in any way that I possibly can. And most importantly, I want everyone to hear my girl Paige's songs, because they're amazing. I wish I could meet her and match the beautiful voice and to a beautiful personality, I'm sure. And I'll put the iTunes link to the song so you guys can listen to it too. But again, live life to your fullest every single day. There's no time to waste. And if you're a Jake Pauler out there that's coping with something or whatever it is, stay positive, keep smiling, and goodness and hope and everything will come to you. These are the vlogs, and this is part of our lives, and these are the things that I want to be able to share with you and just put out there to the world, so that when I'm older I can remember this day and moment. And Paige, I just rest in peace
for sure.
You're a good man. It was your first time swimming today, wasn't it?
You did good, kid.
Jake Paulers, squad. I wanna bring the energy back up. I wanna bring the vibes back up.
Yes!
I wanna have fun. We have something planned for y'all right flipping now. It may involve $5,000. Let's
what?
Go. Yeah, come on. Ayo, and now we are here. And it is time to put $5,000 flipping dollars on the line.
We got Christian.
We got Nick.
We got Tristan.
We got Chance.
Anthony.
Ray.
Justin.
And we are gonna play a $5,000 game of hide and seek. The last person to be found is going to win
$5,000.
And the loser has to get pushed down the stairs in this box.
What do you mean?
Basically, the loser is the first person to get found. I'm gonna try and find everyone. The game starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go hide! Go hide!
1.
Elevator. Get in the elevator.
3, 4, 5, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 69, 70. Ready or not, here I come!
Not the wine cellar, that's clear!
Okay, he's done counting. He's coming. Okay, guys. I'm in the movie theater, bottom of the house, basement. I'm trapped.
It's go time, baby. Chance and Anthony, I'm coming for you guys. Let's go.
What the f-? I just found Justin. I just found him. Let's go, go, go! Hey! Hey! I found you, bitch! I found you! Yo! Yo, hey! Go! Go! Loser! First of all, you're not even allowed to go outside.
No one said that.
Your mom said that. Also, you have to get pushed down the stairs in the box.
I just heard him run by, and it's dark in here. I'm scared as f-. I don't mess with the dark.
Also, I forgot to mention, it's hide and seek tag. Look who it is! That's a tag.
How good was the spot though? I was scared as f-. Wait,
wait! Terrible spot. Let's go.
I'm gonna follow Jake, because if not, I'm gonna be bored.
Just some terrible suits.
I'm gonna visit Nick.
I feel like I'm searching for my dignity. There's nowhere to find it.
Yeah, wait. Yo, yo. Yo, yo. Did you hear that? Yo, did you hear that?
Left to get the Halloween merch. Ow! Fansroid.co/JakePaul. Bah!
They called Tristan. They called Tristan.
Yo, shh, shh. Go, go, go. Go, go, go.
Now, Apollo. Oh.
They took the elevator up.
They took the elevator up.
Wait, wait, wait. No. I think someone's in the elevator. Go, go, go! Upstairs, upstairs!
Oh, dang. I've now got pins and needles in my phone. So, it's a great experience. It's great.
Oh! Oh, that's a good spot!
You can't see me, huh?
Tag!
You can't see
Bro,
me!
Bro, that was good.
if someone's up there, then they're winning. Because I'm not going up there, man.
Not going.
Nope.
Not going. We smell you!
Do you wanna play?
Do you wanna play?
I wanna play!
Oh. Ah! Ah!
Dude!
Oh my god! Bro,
are you scared?
No, you didn't win.
Oh! What do you mean I didn't win?
Is it, what were you doing back here?
Yeah. Nothing. Nothing, actually.
Hear him.
I told you, bro.
Hey! Get out! I know you're in there! Old Saint Nick! I got tea! I have crumpets! I smell tea.
Nick! Alice!
Crumpton!
Right.
It was good, yeah. Hiding behind the merch is always a good thing. Lincoln Bio. Only 3 days left to buy the Halloween merch.
Chance, you won!
You won, bro.
I don't believe you.
It's not that serious, bro. You won.
Did he lock himself in the elevator?
Yes.
He's well, then he's cheating. I won.
So according to hide and seek laws, if you know where he is.
He's in there!
I'm giving the $5,000 to Nick if you don't come out.
Reporting live! I am in the elevator, folks! I am on the brink of the second floor! They cannot touch me! They cannot stop me!
We'll deal with Justin first.
Yeah, get in the box.
Get in there, Justin!
Ah! Oh. Ah.
Justin!
I'll just go in the box, bro. I don't even care.
Yo!
Congratulations, you won $5,000.
And an Instagram shout out?
No.
Adam.
No.
You mean?
I bleeped it out.
All right, Justin,
everybody.
Come on.
Calm down.
Yo, cover your head. Hey, cover your head.
Cover your head like this, bro.
You'll be fine.
In school.
Hope you got health insurance.
Can you just say, here we go, one time for me?
Here we go!
No, that's not the move.
Cover your head, bro.
Cover your head.
Hope he's got health insurance.
I need help. That you heavy little bastard.
Bro. You want to go again?
Yeah.
Here we go!
Put it back in the
Roof! We'll put you in the elevator, okay, Justin?
Let's do it!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Down! Yeah!
Justin.
Yo. It's a far drop, buddy.
It's a big drop, guys.
Just one more. Here we go. I just get pleasure out of it.
Here we go!
Oh. Are you sure you want to do this, Justin?
Justin, how about you just, Jake, how about you just kick him late?
3, 2, 1, oh!
Throw him in!
To the truck! Get down here, get to the truck!
I'm getting in the truck! Yo, we're gonna run him over.
Let's go. Let's go run him over.
Run his ass over.
Run this fresh meat over.
Ah! Hang in there, buddy!
Bro,
that was hilarious.
Dude. Yeah, bro. You're Jake's killing
about,
it.
Now you're about to get run over by the truck.
Yeah, it'll be fast.
Close your mouth.
I'm not sure about that.
Yeah, no, you're
not
good.
Not sure about that. Trust me, dude. The views. He's at the views.
Here, give me. I got you.
All right.
I need more speed.
Yeah.
Everyone's okay
over
with this.
Faster. Yeah, bro.
More speed means it's over faster.
It's good.
I'll hold up.
Oh my god!
Justin!
Are you good, bro?
Justin!
I'm good, bro.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yo, put him in the pool!
Put him in the pool!
He said he's done.
I'm done.
Okay, he's done.
I'm done.
See you next week.
Yeah, see you guys.
See you.
Anywho, that is it for today's vlog. If you aren't already a part of the strongest family on YouTube, make sure you smash that subscribe button, family, you know what I'm saying? Again, get better every single day, guys. Let's keep Paige, Ashley, and their mom in our prayers. I'm gonna do whatever I can to help them. And I will see y'all tomorrow because it's every day, bro. Peace.
Halloween merch now available. Jake Paulus, get it while you can. And beware all the ghosts.
The Jake Paul.
Happy Halloween.
Get your Halloween merch while you can before the ghosts get it. Link in the description.
Make sure you're subscribed to keep up with my life on a daily basis. And if you want to see more content, check out yesterday's vlog because it is super lit. Plus, I have a second channel, Jake Paul 2, which you guys can subscribe to right now. And if you want to see more content from everyone in the house, our group channel is called Team 10.
Check it.
See you guys tomorrow.
Peace.